So we got it running, just letting it warm up a little bit. I haven't used it in a while. I'll give you a shot of it filling up here. Sorry if it's jerky, I don't have my best tripod here, this one kind of sucks. So you can see it filling up. It's partly why I wanted a white barrel. You can see through it. You can see my recirculate hose there. I just need like a hose barb and a couple fittings and cam lock fittings so I can put it onto the pump itself. After that, it should all be good. I got my toolbox of adapters and nozzles. Maybe trying this nozzle out with this valve. I'll have to tighten that up. I just bought this winter, this valve, so I think it's a Chinese knockoff of a dram valve. The actual manufacturer. And yeah, there's another hose barb there. And sorry about that. There's a bunch of other fittings there. You can see how fast it fills up with this little 1-inch pump. It's only 55 gallons, this drum. Pretty soon I might have a 100-gallon drum. I hope that happens, because it'll be a lot better if there is a fire. The black tank is diesel. Okay, that was to be expected. That's kind of my old vent there. I was going to do the recirculate through there, but it didn't work. The air couldn't get out fast enough, so now I just got to turn off the ball valve at the tank before I disconnect hoses. There we go. Actually, this is a bit of a trial run here, minus the recirculate. it's not perfect, but it'll work. It will have to do for now. So I'm only going to pull up maybe 15, 20 feet. We don't have to go far or anything like that. And so basically now it's hooked up to the tank. The tank to pump is shut off. Hard suction's on. It's just a short little whip that I made. I might even shorten it more. That tall stack there will act as my vent. It's a little goofy looking, I know, but I was just trying to hope to minimize some slosh because it's not a baffle tank. And it looks like my circulate thing is leaking a bit. I'll have to tighten that up, I guess, figure something out. And I just wanted to minimize slosh with that, and I wanted to recirculate through there so I wouldn't have to cut a hole in the barrel, because then you get problems of leaking, like right now. So whatever, that didn't work completely perfect, but I'll figure something out. Maybe this needs more Teflon tape or something. I tried pipe dope, so we'll see. Alright, I'm sorry if this video is turning out kind of lousy. So I just pulled up a little bit further than I mentioned because I got these grain bins in the way. I don't want to make anything here overly wet. Ideally, if I was using this thing for work, or if I was going into an area where I was worried about there being a fire or anything, which is a lot right now, I would have the tank already full ahead of time before I went anywhere. And I kitted it out in such a way that I could draft from any small water source. Somewhat clean for supper here. It's hard to when you're in the muddiest province of all of Canada. So if something were to happen, I would have that nozzle pre-connected, the hose pre-connected on the pump here. And this is just an adapter, it's just another cam lock coupling, so I can quickly release that if I want to. And I love that system, the cam lock system. It's not perfect, but it works very good. I also like the forestry quarter turn system, which I've got a couple adapters that I have to kind of modify with other adapters. But yeah, it's a great little system. So right now the only thing is I've got to release the tank to pump. After this long, that's how much is left. I got about 3/4. Can I get you to follow me? bad how long it lasts. Until we get there. down a bit. What I'm using for a nozzle, somewhat adjustable. It doesn't make a fog stream or nothing, but you can narrow down your stream and vary how much water you're putting out. It's just kind of got this rubber piece in there. You squeeze it down, open it up. It's nothing really fancy. It does its job. So only thing I'm missing on this whole unit really is a hose reel. If I had a hose reel, that would be perfect. I just pull off however many feet I need, 6 feet, 25, 30 feet, whatever, that'd be perfect. But, that's on the to-do list, I'll put it that way. So, we'll see what happens. But, I'm pretty happy with this. This works pretty good. I'm gonna probably get another length of this stuff sometime this summer. So, this money's pretty short right now. So, yeah, that's it. All I need is a couple more fittings for my recirculate, which I'll demonstrate on a different video one of these days, and yeah, should all be good, and I'll get the better tripod next time. So chop this video up a little bit, so talk to you guys later. I hope you liked this. Thanks.